Hey there! Are you frustrated because your Xiaomi device isn't getting those important system app updates? No worries, I've got you covered! In this video, I'll walk you through the steps to troubleshoot and fix the pesky issues that are preventing your system apps from updating. Let's jump right into it! Solution 1. Update your phone. To do this, open the Settings app again. Then, tap on About Phone. Next, tap on MIUI version. Now check if any updates are available. If there are updates, simply update your phone. Then, check if the issue is resolved. Solution 2. Clear cache and data from System App Updater. First, open the Settings app on your Xiaomi device. Then, scroll down and tap on Apps. Next, select Manage Apps. After that, tap the three-dot icon and choose Show All Apps. Now, in the search bar, type Updater. Tap on System App Updater from the search results. Next, hit Clear Data and then select Clear Cache from the pop-up menu. Then, tap OK. Now, hit Clear All Data and tap OK. Lastly, restart your mobile. Check if the issue is fixed. Solution 3. Factory reset your device. First, open Settings once more. Then, tap on About Phone. Next, scroll down and tap on Factory Reset. Then, tap on Erase All Data. If you have a password or PIN, enter it. Tap Next. After that, tap Factory Reset and follow the on-screen prompts to reset your device. Once done, the issue should be resolved. So, that's how you can fix the problem of not receiving system app updates on Xiaomi phones. If this video helped you out, don't forget to smash that like button. If you have any questions, drop them in the comments below, and I'll get back to you soon. Thanks a bunch for watching!